Hey everybody, Morgan Knudsen here from Haunted Hospitals, Paranormal 911, and of course, Entity Seeker Research and Teachings. And I wanted to talk to you guys today about the idea of allowing experiences rather than forcing them. This is something that investigators and paranormal researchers sometimes have a hard time with because we want something to happen so badly. And often when we see this the most is when somebody, we're dealing with a client that has lost a loved one. And this can be really hard because I've been there myself, and you want that communication so bad that it's hard not to kind of force a round peg into a square hole. You're looking and you're seeking and you're trying to get that connection back. But when ultimately when we look at the research, here's the thing. Most people that have these experiences are in a state of allowing. They're in a state of non-resistance. Sometimes they're doing something that's just plain boring. They're washing the dishes, they're vacuuming, they're patting their dog. It's something that we do every day. And then all of a sudden, this great experience happens to them. So what I wanted to talk to you guys about today and demonstrate to you is how we can learn this experience with fire. Now, I want to preface this by saying I've been a fire performer for a very long time. Please don't try this at home. This is something that I've trained to do over the years and that I teach in my classes as well. When it comes to my live shows. So what I wanted to explain to you guys is that when I'm fire breathing, for example, and creating a huge ball of fire, I'm forcing lamp oil onto the flame, okay? I'm forcing it onto the flame and creating this huge explosion. But it tends to be very short-lived. It's a beautiful effect. But when I'm dealing with this type of fuel, it's called naphtha, I have to do things a lot differently. And my whole intention with this type of fuel and with a vapor trick, what you're gonna see next, is to be able to hold space for the event to happen, for the trick to happen, okay? It's about holding space. If I blow on this, while I've got the vapor in my mouth, I will put the fire out. Nothing is gonna happen. I can't force it. If I force it, I'm gonna wreck it. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about so you can see what I mean. So if I turn around and I push the air out of my mouth, I'm going to make that vapor disappear because what's igniting is the vapor from the fumes itself or from the flame itself. So if I turn around and force that, guess what? Nothing's going to go on. I'm just going to get empty air. This is about me being able to hold my breath, being able to allow the vapor to escape and allow the fire to do what it's going to do. Nature's going to do what it's going to do. So check this out. So in order for me to be able to light that torch, to be able to hold that flame there, that's ultimately what I have to do. I have to be able to hold the space for the experience to happen. And the paranormal is exactly the same way. We have to learn to be in that state of non-resistance, not to force stuff, not to be trying to jam a round peg into a square hole. This is different, it's different. We have to be able to allow, be able to breathe, be able to allow that flow. And lo and behold, you can make some pretty cool things happen. So as long as you understand that, as long as you're tending to your well-being and tending to that vibrational center, some amazing, amazing things can happen. Magic can happen. And so try it. Next time you're on an investigation or if you're missing somebody, you know, set the intention, line up with it, line up with having it already and see what happens. Because let me tell you, the universe is full of miracles. And at the end of the day, that's what this is all about. Thank you, everyone. You can find me on entityseeker.ca to book me or contact me for live shows and things like that. And all my videos, spiritual healthcare on Facebook, Monday to Friday, and a whole lot more. Thank you, everybody. See you then.